Performance Center is a new feature in QuickBooks Online Advanced that makes it easier for managers and decision makers to visualize company financial data. This enables more effective business performance monitoring and informs commercial strategies. Let's go to Reports and select the Performance Center. Enter residual remodelers for your industry in the Settings tab. QuickBooks Online Advanced uses real-time data pulled from at least 30 businesses that are the closest match to your industry and location for custom charts. So report visualization is 100% accurate. Existing reports are updated every 4 hours, and Intuit is working to make updates even more frequent. Keep in mind that in some cases, there might not be industry data for your specific industry type or location. The graphs to compare industry data is net margin versus industry benchmarks and gross profit margin versus industry benchmarks. As you can see, my sample company data doesn't have any data entered from the last 12 months, so our profit margin doesn't show. You can see the industry benchmark in gray for residential remodelers from the last 12 months. QuickBooks has other built-in charts ready for you. You can customize them to meet your needs. To create a quick chart for a common metric like gross profit over time, let's select Quick Add Charts and pick Gross Profit over Time from the list. The chart appears instantly on your dashboard. To change the time period, select the current time period, then select an option from the drop-down. To go deeper into the data, select the vertical ellipsis and then edit the chart. You can group the data by categories, apply filters, or compare the results to a previous time period. You can also choose how you want your graph to look. Now let's see how easy it is to create custom charts using the custom chart builder in the Performance Center. You can customize a chart and filter it to your needs. You can add up to 25 custom charts to this view. You can make charts to track these metrics: expenses, revenue, gross profit, net profit, accounts receivable, accounts payable, the cost of goods sold, cash flow, current ratio, and the quick ratio. We're going to create a custom chart in QuickBooks Online Advanced that tracks revenue by consultant. In this example, the company uses classes because they track their revenue for each of their consultants using the class list. Select the Add New Chart button. Select Revenue, then Continue. Name the new chart Revenue by Consultant. For the time period, select this year to date. Select how you want to group your data. The choices are for group by, classes, items, income, customers, or none. Select classes. Select the consultants Tad Overstreet, Ted Lasso, and Led Tasso. You can filter by items, customers, income, or employees. This field is optional. You can also select Compare to add comparative data by the previous period or the previous year for the same period. Choose vertical bars or trend line. Let's add the new revenue by consultant chart to the dashboard. Select Add to Dashboard. You can change the default date range and make edits or delete the chart, known here as a widget. You can also edit the chart to show the same data in a different light. Let's change the view so that we can see the consultant's income for the entire date range.
Thanks for watching my video on QuickBooks Online Advanced. For me to keep making more videos to show you how to get the most from QuickBooks, please subscribe and click on the bell to be notified when these new videos are made. Thanks again.